I'm pretty sure it was Flask. Like, Flask is really good on mid against most of matchups, at least against Orianna matchup. Yeah, on top lane, you really need damages and HP. So, Blade is good.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Well on Cam. I will evolve Q first in A. Then ult. Yeah. Evolving W doesn't seem that good in late game. I think like ult is much, much better. Like 40% damage reduce. OP.
You are nothing more than glass. Waiting to be smashed.
Hey, no delay stream, let's invade.
You are nothing more than glass. Waiting to be smashed.
Should start with Darien intense. Whoa, that face check, man! That face check. We'll actually go for one additional spell spot.
Minions have spawned.
I decided to not waste ignite. I usually don't waste ignite because I know that over 3 ignite, someone would ignite for sure. For frag. So, like, wasting ignite is bad. For top lane, it's for sure bad. Like, on mid, you can stay without ignite. But on top, it can be little. First. Man, why so scared? Why so scared? He first in Doran's shell. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't ignite him there, but like, I wanted to prevent him healing from false blood. Just like curse him a lot so he can't play properly against me. With ignite that was before, it was much better because you got the masters boost. But now it's okay then. So he's still not letting me up that way. I think a W would be much better than you. Case. I don't even want to scale up W. I think it would be better, but I don't know. He'll use W now for heal. Which I think I should scale up W. Diamond under the turret. And here's OP because he can just sustain hard in lane. Too afraid of Shyvana. I think she's farming jungle. There's the possibility of her coming. The fuck? Kid Q? Really? You know, this is just annoying. Oh my god, real. She is strong. They're in blood still. Junger still be in this game. Now I'm pretty fucked up top. Because I lose so much CS.
An enemy has been slain.
Not so much CS. I should've just backed out when there were so many creeps. My HP. Fucking top lane, thank you so much. It's very hard against Rengar without jungle. His damage. I'll just die now. Was that kill out? No. I'm so fucked up top. This is so sad. I hate playing top lane like that. I should have played Warwick. You know, much easier and much better than playing Kha'Zix top. Like, zero jungle health this much. You know, no jungle health, it's pretty hard with Kha'Zix. got Jazz Bell now. He'll just sustain out all the damage I did to him. I'll get Pink Ward to try killing him. I think I can actually kill him now. I think he just went to war. Yeah, I hate this hero. No, it's Sult for all, it's not that bad. I made him out of my lane. I actually think that I'm stronger than him now. And I killed his ward with my ward, so that pink is actually worth it. Where did he? Oh, did he flash out of me actually? For the last time? Because where is his flash? He didn't flash now. No. Actually, I think if he tried to fight, he could actually kill me. But like, he's so afraid that he runs away. That's why he dies. This item I will be able to farm jungle easily. That's good. I'm sure he's not killing my pink ward, so I won't grab one new one. I think he forgot about my pink ward already. Yeah, I couldn't hear it though. But yeah, I thought he flashed. Actually, I don't know. That flash was actually bad if he flashed anyone, because he was out of vision here already, to the vision of this ward. Why is this guy getting so jungle? Yeah, Rengar was buff now. More fun. think you still get ignite, I got no ignite. So I shouldn't fight him. I think if he just bought Chain Vest, he would out trade me. His like item pass is not that good. Chain Vest, HP pots, suspected. Yeah, I should have killed that. He's finally killing the ward. Why is he coming for him right now? Okay, huh? Didn't he have a witchy this time? This is strange. This ring is very strange. Okay, Hydra finally! I will go for Hydra, Last Whisper. Yeah, Merc skills them. Pretty good. Actually, Brutalizer is decent choice. The Hydra, even. Down reduction, I think I'll buy it first. I think I should go with Steam now. Try for Steam fights. I'm level 11 already. It's hard for me to understand what people are doing this game. I don't know. This Ranger seems fed. Surf Rex. Global gold they get. Shivani is hella fed. But look at this. This is the jungle. Okay. Let's pretend this didn't have a. Yeah, I thought he got them, but I sure should have just played there. Yeah. I'll go for Granums instead. Too risky. I actually think of maxing it second, but you know, I like W so much. But 8 second is good for cooldown. I think I should have forced him to offer if he uses his ferocity now. Oops, the wrong ward. How long is this enemy? Oh, the bait. Yeah, I know he was baiting me. Shouldn't jump. Should just go away. So first he's good team. Was bad. I hate Rengar. He had no flesh, no ult though now. It's not that bad after all. Yeah, I knew he was baiting me, whatever. The only problem they're getting breaks. That's the real problem of this game. Oh, this turret. One HP turret killing people so far. Now he won't kill. Oh, cool. Okay. I actually think we should just engage them under turret, not wait for them. Lillian will die though. Come on, guys, fight! I don't know what these guys run, just run away. This actually sucks a lot. Another finisher. Heal, finisher. Oh, yes, heal. Sucks. Fuck this shit. Syndra deals so much damage. Shouldn't trust these people in solo queue. Syndra dealing so much damage. No, we're super far behind. Still, Shyvana get most frags, I know. Not banning Shyvana in solo queue. I think we can still win, just like one shot Syndra. Who's by? I don't know. People are so afraid of doing anything. Just waiting for them to outscale us with Tristana, Syndra, Rengar, Shyvana. Rengar will just keep calm there. They will kill him. I don't know. Do we have way clear? Fuck. I'm actually playing top lane, I don't know.